extra skins, and I'm looking for Lisa right now in Days Gone.
Came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Boozman? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer. Hey,
you can't be in here, Deacon.
Come on, hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On?
How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me.
Skizzo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Skizzo, it's clear. Look, how much time do I got?
Time? Time for what? All I know is I got a card game going on with a few of my guys. A couple of them maybe they should be out on guard duty, but I'm letting that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we'd be playing all night.
So until morning. Got it, Deacon out.
All right, sweet. Oh, God, that was brutal.
Might be useful.
What are we gonna do here? We should be able to get these guys just fine. He's never come up this far before, besides, I don't think he did anyways. I feel like I won't be able to sneak up on him. I'd probably have to shoot him or something. You can just hear the heartbeat like crazy though. This is gonna be tricky how we go about this, because there's three of them. Oh, shoot.
Someone kill him!
Oh, must have hit the one that, like, little. Oh no, stay down. Alright, wait. That's really some nerve-wracking. Close one there. Oh, dude, you could take that? Holy crap. I didn't realize you could even take that big ass gun. I don't know, I might. Nah, that's fine. Alright, let's shove this out of the way so I can actually get through. Dude, how far do I have to shove this thing? This place is like a disaster. Ooh. Of course, there's a guy like right there. Alright. Let's go back and get the bike.
Yeah.
Alrighty, sorry about that manhole.
So let me ask you something.
Can I stop you?
Last time I saw
you,
before last winter, you told Iron Mike to go fuck himself. Because he wouldn't pay you to bring in survivors.
It's not exactly what happened.
I remember it pretty clearly.
Jeez,
Iron Mike
right
said
there.
He'd have nothing to do with slavers.
Okay, we never forced anyone to come in against their will.
How about Tucker? Same thing true for her?
I don't know.
You ever think when you roll up on someone starving out in the shit, maybe hasn't slept in days, reach the running from men like you? You ever think they don't have a choice? But you took them to the hot springs just the same. Earn a few camp credits. Everybody's got a choice, Deacon.
Need money sometimes.
It takes us a lot, too. Bringing in someone who can't work, can't earn their way. You know, you just be glad that Iron Mike isn't like you.
Oh, okay. Good. Jeez. You don't like me? Damn, this slowed me down quite a bit right here.
William! William, if you can hear me, I need you to stop!
Addy, what's going on?
Boozer?
Go and hold him.
What the hell are you doing? Listen, what are you doing?
Listen, we need to do this, and we need to do this right now.
You what?
No. Don't you... you take
Deacon,
it!
No, you're not gonna do this to him.
Listen to me. The antibiotics will save his life, but nothing on God's earth is gonna save the arm. Now listen, I need you to help me right now, or you can just watch your friend die.
Okay. Addy, we're losing him.
Stay away!
Deacon.
All right.
Oh, God.
Hey, pal. All right, hey, I just need you to stay
hold
with
him.
Me.
Hold him there.
Okay.
Hold him.
Deacon.
Okay. Hold him down right there.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, my goodness. I am at losing.
No. He's losing too much blood. You gotta stop. He's losing too much blood.
Hand me the ball.
No. Boozer, come on, man. Okay, pal, where? Where do I hold him?
Just hold him right there. Stop panicking.
I'm trying.
Jesus.
Hey. You did good in there.
When I was in high school, I thought, maybe I should be a mechanical engineer. Or should I be a surgeon? I guess I should have been a surgeon.
That's funny.
And you.
Hey, okay.
You know, you saved your friend's life today.
Yeah, but you also removed his arm.
I don't think he's gonna see it that way.
Yeah, well, I think he will. I gotta go and give him his IV drip. And you know what? I don't know where you got all this, and I don't want to know. But it's gonna save a lot of lives, Deacon St. John. A lot of lives.
Yeah, but, like, saving my friend's arm isn't doing it. He's gonna hate me for it.
I gotta go help Addy.
Mike, just settle down, okay?
Deacon! Get out here!
Uh-oh. I'll have to get in a fight with Iron Mike over here. You gonna kill him?
I heard what you did.
Mm-hmm.
Wasn't about to let him die.
Mike, let it go. It's done.
I know that, goddammit.
Ruh-roh.
Who's are gonna live?
I don't know.
The Ripper saw you, followed you back. When Carlos finds out about this, there's gonna be the devil to pay.
Carlos can go fuck himself. You are writing checks with other men's blood.
I hope you're good with that.
I'm pretty sure he is. I don't think my guy cares. I don't think Deke cares. Alrighty, man.
You did what had to be done.
This guy doesn't seem so bad, but at first he did. Now
Mike,
he doesn't seem so bad.
Wait up!
Permission. Let's talk to her.
Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red?
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
Name? But red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
That's funny.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Oh, damn.
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair.
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders
damn,
her, cleans
ridiculous.
Out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about it.
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Yeah, well, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah. Be careful, Dee.
That's funny. I like that. Now I got two reasons to kill him.
Sweet. No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. Find this guy. Deacon out.
Oh, that's badass. Right, let's do it.
All right, Red, where the hell are you? Newts. Oh, wow, they're killing newts.
Hey, mister. Come on now. Don't make some goddamn difference.
Okay, what's this?
Ooh, these are his.
Okay, yes, yes. Cigarette butts, yes.
Yeah, track his little pieces.
Ooh, prints. These look like the kind of prints that some fancy cowboy boots would make.
No, freakers! Oh no!
Someone's here.
Oh, you be correct about that, sir. But you won't live long enough to find me. Alright, that's cool. Not seeing any more footprints. Oh, what's this?
That's tobacco spit. Red Bradley, you are one gross motherfucker.
I would have to agree with that. Chewing bunch of shit.
More footprints. Yeah, this way.
Alrighty. What's over here? More.
Man,
he really has an issue.
What's in here? More blueprints.
Nah, man, you're getting out of here. Oh my god, dude, those things kill hot. Shit, that scared me.
If you gotta go, you gotta go.
Alright, sweet. No, it's not what I wanted to do. Pick that back up. Wow, I don't have much pistol ammo left. That's okay though. I got me a rifle still. And of course he's in the this little cabin thing over here. Do I really want to go in through the front door?
are you hiding, Red? He's gotta be here somewhere.
Hello there. And you are dead now. Just snap the neck. Search his body too. Alright, nothing else should be in here. Is this the guy? I don't think so. Watch, he's probably like hide. Like up here. No? Alright. Tracking them all the way over here. Oh, what's this? Oh, he's gotta be sim. Oh, he's probably like in the cellar.
What?
On my side.
There we go. I feel like there's a cellar nearby. I really do. I could be like completely wrong. Alright, here, that's what we'll do. We'll go back outside and run around. An axe. You know what? We don't have any melee weapons besides my knife. We might as well take it. Ooh! That is a shit ton of zombies, bro.
What?
Don't you have a key on you, bro?
Guess not.
Alright, I'm curious on where this guy is, though. Is he up here? Seriously, where is this guy at, though? Like, that's kind of getting agitating.
Shit! Now!
There we go. Oh, shoot! That was a good chat. I think he's in this shack right here.
Come on, Rash. Come on out.
Bless me! We had it coming!
Woo! Hello there.
You know, guys! Same as me! Howdy, little bitch, you know?
I'd rather have that fireman's axe. But right here's the guy. Alright, we gotta get back now. Wow, that was pretty cool, actually. That was, like, really sweet. Freaking butchered his. Ooh.
Damn it! I saw some.
Sorry, dude. Had to take you out. stay up there. Back from the thing. Alright, let's tell her that the guy is dead. And it's all snowy out here.
Hey Ricky. I got him.
Deacon, what a relief. Lindsay has some folks she was close to. I'll let him know.
Yeah, okay. I'll see you around, Ricky.
Sweet. That was a cool mission. Alrighty, now. Let's move on. Here we go. Doing another mission real fast. Ooh, where's this at?
Brian, I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This Nero radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course it does. Okay. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op is going to be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien! Oh, God damn it.
Of course, it's the wait in the cold. Wow.
O'Brien, come in. Your friends are here. O'Brien.
Hold on.
I told you they're not my friends. Okay, head in on foot.
Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do? Use one of these tracking devices.
No, don't. Not this time. I'm already tracking this one. Follow the researcher, and she's there to investigate an infected subject, the freak that was tagged in a nearby cave.
A cave? You want me to follow armed Nero goons into a cave?
Just stay close to her. While you're in range, I can intercept her data.
That's pretty
smart. Brian!
I'm still working on the info you want. Don't ask.
Why the hell am I talking to you?
O'Brien out.
Squad check. Clear. All good here.
Look good. You sure we're locked down?
Doctor, good to go.
I'm not really locked down.
I heard something.
Go follow the rock, boy. Go get it.
Reproducing and attacking cells on a catastrophic scale.
Attacking.
More precisely, expressing a series of normally dormant proto-oncogenes into an active state.
Cancer.
Look at him. Look at all of them. That looked like cancer to you.
Maybe you're really bad.
No. This is something far worse.
Cancer?
What do you mean?
Dude, you're pretty dumb.
This virus is on a mission. The freaks are what they are because the virus wants them that way.
What are you saying?
I'm saying... Jesus, what am I saying?
Terrorism? You're saying this was deliberate?
I don't know.
That'd be crazy if it was.
Is that it? Is she done? Yeah. Okay, time to get the hell out of Dodge.
Wait. Is that a whole nother... Does that keep going farther into the cave, or is that just an exit? Try it out. Why not? I think this just goes farther into the game, really. Ah, never mind. There's an exit right here. Sweet. Nice. Nice, simple, and easy. Ooh, that's kind of a far drop. Oh. Apparently it's not. Alright, that was simple. That was like really easy. Wow.
Deke?
Hello there, Iron Mike.
I've been
thinking about what you were saying about doing something to make a difference around here, pay back the camp.
I'm listening.
Do you got a few minutes? I want to show you something.
Yeah, guess I can spare you a minute or two.
All right, sweet, man. Let's get your ass wherever.
So where are we heading?
You ever been out to the caves north of the lake?
I know. Come on, see if you can keep up.
Okay, let's go.
I feel like my guy would be a lot faster than yours. I mean, you're
I got marsh duty anyway this morning. Gotta see if any freaks are stuck in the muck out that way.
When's the last time you went up there?
Been a few years, I guess. When I was a boy, we used to live in that damn cave. My old man sort of fancied himself a geologist.
That's cool.
Oh. Sounds like we got a couple. Freaks stuck in the mud, I mean.
Yeah, sounds like.
Here, let me take care of them.
All right. Yeah.
Yeah, this is like a pretty good spot to live in.
Schizo's just found a new man for the job.
You know what Schizo can go do.
Anyway, as I was saying, we spent hours talking about how all these caves were formed when lava flows would harden on the outside, but the molten cores would still flow like buried rivers.
You got the big caves that drew in the tourists,
like Metolius
up there.
There's way more
than that.
Riddled all over these parts.
Oh, damn, bro.
Okay, we're coming up on the highway. We gotta be quiet.
Bro, especially with that many right there.
All right, get down.
Stay crouched down,
dude, Jesus Christ! This is why you brought me out here? Smell a bunch of goddamn freaks?
Yeah. Okay.
Wait. Follow him. Where the hell are we going?
You'll see. Come on.
Don't get too close. Stay down.
Just
what the hell are we doing,
ahead,
Dean?
Huh?
This doesn't seem all that smart, even for a goddamn drifter.
Hold up. You remember telling me about how the tourists used to flood up from California in the summer, choke off Highway 97 and the I-5 freeway?
Yeah, in July, folks smelled almost as bad as these here freaks.
Well, you weren't wrong about one thing. These freaks, the big groups, the ones that some call hordes, I think they're the reason we can't get their numbers down.
What do you mean?
Think about it, man. I've been out here in the shit collecting bounties for more than a year. Boozer 2, Ricky, Schizo, a few others. How many freaks you think I killed?
A few.
A few. Yeah, but their numbers never go down.
You got a point?
It's these hordes. Every night, there's a steady stream of them up and down the Sanium Highway. Thousands of freaks pouring into the Lost Lake Valley north of the Cascades.
And you think they're coming up from California? Highway's closed off. No one's been south of the Sanium Pass in years.
It's not closed off to the hordes. Freaks are the reason it's closed off. Anyway, the point I'm trying to make is that the hordes come in every night. Not a goddamn thing we can do to stop them.
Start throwing grenades out there, bruh.
Well, you got that much right. Lost more than a few men trying to back in the day.
Yeah, I know. I was there. And every horde that comes through leaves a few stragglers or gets busted up and scatters, and just like that, freaks everywhere, as far as the eye can see.
Damn, this is like a serious mission, man.
you don't need to see them to know that they're around.
We figure out a way to stop the hordes coming through. Maybe we can make some headway, reduce their numbers.
Make it safer. Free up more farmland, irrigation.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Okay, so how do we do that? You know goddamn well you can't take on a horde?
Probably not, but hey.
This is how. I'll be goddamn. Yeah. They stand there all day, hibernating or whatever the hell freaks do. So what are you thinking
crazy.
That we... Yep. Blow it the hell up. Stick a dynamite there. There and there, we bring down a mountain of rock. We seal this shit up.
Yeah, so we trap a few hundred inside. What good is that gonna do?
No, you don't get it. We seal this cave. Maybe they don't got no place to sleep. Or maybe this trail of piss and shit dries out, goes stale, and others stop coming.
That's an idea, bro.
All right.
It's an idea.
All right. You get my attention. Okay, come on, let's head back.
Deke is thinking, definitely. He's definitely thinking.
All right. My knees are warmed up a bit. Let's see if you can keep up. Yeah, okay. Tell me, when does being out in the shit make you an expert on freaks? You spend your spare time just following them around, seeing what makes them tick?
Well, no.
Not exactly. And how do you know about all this? About what a horde's gonna do, where they sleep? A few days ago, I was riding north of Belknap Crater when a chopper flew by. A chopper?
That's
what
right.
The hell?
Chopper. Damn straight, man.
Just listen to me. It was a black chopper. One of those Nero choppers that used to fly all over the goddamn place when the shit was going down. And you saw one. Still, I followed them. I stole one of their radios. I've been trying to track them down, see if they have a base around here. Supplies. Shit, I mean, see if the feds are still alive. You know what I'm saying? They're out here doing field work of some kind on the freaks. They're studying them. They got resources to do that while we're out here starving, fighting to stay alive. I followed them up to the Grotto Caves. You know the ones? Yeah. They had motion sensors set up, measuring how many freaks used the cave during the day, and, Mike, it was thousands.
Damn, dude, that's crazy.
They said freaks all up and down the Cascade Range, south of Crater Lake, and north up to Smith Rock, all used these lava tube caves to hibernate. So, we blow up those caves, maybe we have a few less to deal with.
Dude, or they just, like, keep breeding tremendously, like, outrageously, and then there's, like, millions to deal with, which would be trash.
Hey, this idea of yours, it's got some merit, but a job like that, it's gonna take a fair amount of TNT.
He said you wanted help making Lost Lake safer, this is how we do it.
Good point, man. Good point. This is gonna be pretty awesome.
Alright. Alright, look. There's some things I gotta do, okay? But you meet me at the bridge in a couple of minutes. I know where we can find some.
Well, of course you do.
St. John! You were supposed to be up at the farm an hour ago. My guy said he's got a shovel waiting for you.
Yeah, Schizo, about that, I'm busy. See, Iron Mike and I, we're just heading out on a run.
You and Iron Mike? You'll get your ass up that way today. Or you and your gimp boyfriend are gonna find yourselves out in the shit. You hear me? Without a goddamn battle!
Yeah, yeah, I'll get right on that. St. John out.
Kick your teeth in, bro.
Ooh, ready?
Riding together, man.
Where are we headed? This time you're gonna have to trust me.
Alrighty, let's get going. But my bike's probably faster than yours there, bud. Because I've upgraded it. I've upgraded the fuel tank and the...
Okay, where are we going?
Tires also.
You know what they used to mine all around these parts? Mercury or something.
That's right, cinnabar. They extracted mercury from cinnabar. Folks back east think it was gold mines out here and silver. Not so. Back in the early 1900s, cinnabar was worth more than gold. To operate the mine, you need TNT for expansion, blowing out new tunnels, clearing cave-ins, that sort of shit. And to own TNT, you had to register with the county, keep copies of the keys to all your lockboxes with the commissioner.
Wait, the county courthouse? Where the hell is that?
Thought you knew. It's in the old federal building.
The old federal building? The one in Sherman's camp? Jesus, Mike. What the hell? You told me... You told me that you were never setting foot in that place again.
Did I? I don't recall.
You were drunk right after Joe was killed.
Did I tell you why?
No!
Here!
Why?
Turn right here! This is it!
Look, I cleared out this place earlier.
Mike.
The place is gonna be crawling. I don't think this is a good idea.
Weather holds, we'll be safe enough. All right. That there? Seal Federal Building. Cool, that's where we're headed.
I feel like Iron Mike is gonna die right here.
Let's not go looking for trouble. Stay out of the buildings. Come on. We gotta head over this way. Where are we headed?
Just follow me. Key'll be on the commissioner.
And you know where he is? Where his body is?
Yeah, I think I do.
And how do you know where his body? What, did you kill him?
You heard what happened here.
Yeah, everybody got wiped out, man, woman, and child. Only a few got out, and you were one of them, right?
Only two got out. Me and Nora.
Damn,
but it wasn't
crazy.
The freaks that took us out.
What do you mean?
Here.
Can I run, please? Or not? Oh, he even has the keys to the place. I would doubt it if he's a zombie.
Oh my god. What the hell, Mike?
2 weeks in. The ammo was gone.
Damn.
Two sides called a truce. A meeting. Right here. Oh, we knew what was coming. We knew what was coming and we were prepared. Fight didn't last long.
Hot damn. That's a lot of
people. But it was bad. They had ammunition left after all, and well, they. Oh, hell, you can see what they did.
It's got a smell on them.
Like I said, two people walked out of this town after all was said and done.
Well, let's
get some days. I wish to hell one of them wasn't me.
Some shit went down in this area, obviously.
Commissioner's over there in the bean counter suit. Go get the key so we can get the hell out of here.
Alrighty then, fine. I guess I'll go get it.
You didn't give a damn about sealing the caves. You brought me here because you brought me here because you wanted me to see this.
Not true. Alright, you got the key. We're gonna go get the maps to those mines, just like I said, and we're gonna get more than enough TNT to seal every cave in the valley.
Bullshit.
You are right about one thing. I'm not sorry you've seen it.
Not following you, Mike.
I am talking about the war that's coming. With the Rippers. The one that Schizo's so hot for. You think he cares how many die on either side? Never mind. Come on, let's get this done.
Here's the door.
I feel like a bunch of people are gonna be in here.
Place is locked up tight.
Come on. Gotta find a way upstairs. Smells like something died in here.
Newts. Yeah, I smell them. Bad business. Never much like kids. They always tended to get on my nerves. All right, this is it. Now we got maps to every mine in the county showing where they stored their dynamite. Okay, come on.
Now we gotta be in a gunfight.
Yeah. Yeah.
Weren't you expecting anyone?
Nope.
Do you have my back here?
Hey, I don't like starting trouble, but I'll finish it if I have to.
Dude, I like that gun. It's freaking huge. Hot damn. Yeah. One big gunfight, I assume.
Stay behind me.
Hey, I can take care of myself.
I'm not saying you can't, but remember the last time that we were out in the shit.
Yeah, like I said, I'm staying behind you.
Where are you going now? I kinda wanna just start the gunfight right now.
It's
thought I saw some door.
Goddamn town down.
That scares it. Oh, shoot. Oh. Gotcha.
Jesus, what a mess! Now you know why no one goes into Sherman's camp. Addie finds out you're out here risking your ass like this, she's gonna be pissed! Now how would she find out about something like that? Not from me.
Alright, dude, we gotta get going. Get on your bike, old man. That was pretty fun, actually. We don't get too many gunfights in that field.
So about the Rippers, why you wanted me to see that shit?
You know, Deke, I always saw a bit of myself in you, back in the day.
How's that?
You don't give a shit. All you care about your friend. I don't want to see him die, but me? Any other goddamn person on the planet, I don't think so.
Caring will just get you killed.
Yeah, that's right. Thing is, not caring will get you killed just as easy. The good folks of Sherman Camp did was stop caring about anyone but themselves and their own. Easy to kill a man when he's just some piece of meat standing between you and what you need. Schizo wants to kill Rippers because he don't think they're human anymore. They don't count. They're standing in the way of what he wants. Well, I don't buy into that shit.
I don't buy into that shit. Ooh. Another cinematic.
Schizo, he wonders why I'm a pacifist. That's what he likes to call me. He thinks I'm gonna get everybody killed.
Well, are you, Mike? Are you gonna get everyone killed?
Freaks aren't gonna be around forever. Now, when they're gone, we're gonna need some folks around here to help pick up the pieces. Hey, look, hey. I don't like Carlos and his Rippers any more than I like Tucker or Copeland and his goddamn truthers. All right, but here, look. Here's the thing, Deke. I'm not going out of my way to kill any of them. I've had my share of killing.
That's a good point.
Even if Carlos comes for you.
My truce will hold. You can bet on that.
Damn. Alrighty, sweet. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I had a fun time making it. And I'll see you guys in the next one.